Now tell us how Greg helped.
Greg helped. Wait, let's do that.
Okay, we're not going to do any comparisons, are we? Because
me neither,
Greg,
don't you worry.
What to eat and how to build my muscle. That's how Greg helped me. Which makes a huge difference in recovery.
Yeah, and I also always say to people, whatever they have, how much more change do you have to survive? If for us, in shape is always look, and never related to health. And when people start learning that gym is not really about pants and pants, the gym is the human body shop to be healthier, they said, oh my God, so I have a cancer and I can still go to the gym because it's not the gym, because it's the place where I can be more healthier. That makes sense. You know, Lisa, there were people getting sick right away, they almost isolate themselves. They feel like, okay, so I'm dying. So if I'm dying, I don't know. I just go to the doctor.
And when just kind of freeze.
You know.
The fear can take over.
Yeah. And imagine the stimulation between your brain and your body when your body's saying, no, we're stronger, we're good, we feel good. So your brain's saying, okay, so I'm going to stimulate you. That means you're alive. And the relationship is going awesome. So my experience with people similar to you guys, it's always wonderful. Because the best one you could give to your body is never leave them. You never leave them, they never leave them.
Yeah. You're right.
Feed it the right things.
To feed them, to prepare them.